It takes courage and strength to be empathetic. And I'm very proudly an empathetic, compassionately driven politician.
I know what this job takes, and I know that I no longer have enough in the tank to do it justice.
I wonder whether or not anyone ever asked Barack Obama and John Key if they met because they were of similar age.
It is clear that this can now only be described as a terrorist attack. I hope in return, I leave behind a belief that you can be kind but strong, empathetic but decisive, optimistic but focused, that you can be your own kind of leader, one that knows when it's time to go.